Hello guys, this is Bleeding Vortex here, and I'm going to show you what I received from fishing between 600 and 700 by fishing Felma Frenzy, and you can actually get fell blight from the fishing pools. And I can't really say this was a great idea, because yeah, I got around 6K gold from the fishing, but it actually took me like 6, 7, 8 hours, and it's not really worth it because it's slow and I don't really like fishing. But if you like fishing and you want to get some money from fishing, you can actually do this because it was quite fun if you maybe like it. But I didn't really like it because I did enjoy it for like 15 levels, and then I was like, meh, I'm not gonna do this. Because also there aren't a lot of fishing pools, because you can actually fish them all, and there's maybe like 6 fish in every pool, and sometimes there's only one. And it actually took quite a while for them to spawn, because I was fishing all of them. I think there are 5, 6 pools. And when I were done with the last one, I went back to the first one because I thought it was up, but it actually took some time for it to spawn. And a few times I got 5 fell blight in one fish, but it didn't really happen at all. And the only thing that is expensive is the fell blight. And in the video I'm also showing you the spot on the map and so on. It's really easy to get there. There aren't really a lot of mobs around there, so you can't really get killed, I think. There's maybe 4 of them patrolling, but you can escape them. You can aggro them and then run down to the fishing pools, and they will automatically I don't know, run away or something. It's out of range. And that's probably everything I want to tell you about this video. I'm probably not gonna do this again. It wasn't really fun. Anyway, good luck guys. Thanks for watching.